In Greene County, a body was found in a car parked along East Andrew Johnson Highway. Greenville police say officers found a broken window on the driver's side of the car and a body in the front passenger seat. Greenville police say an autopsy will be conducted in Johnson City, and apparently this is an ongoing investigation from here.